I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. Beautiful evening in Oklahoma City. Sunset 7:44 with 62 degrees, and after sunset, mostly clear, light winds. Temperatures falling into the mid-50s by 10 o'clock. But when you wake up Monday morning, heading back to work, areas of fog possible. Predictor fog showing visibilities plotted in miles. So areas of fog possible that will burn off by about lunchtime. Into the afternoon, becoming breezy with plenty of sunshine. That's going to heat things up, bringing us a few storms. The area to watch, northwestern Oklahoma, on a scale of 1 to 5 for the severe weather outlook, it's a 1. It's a marginal. That's the amount of severe weather we expect in that area. So on the scale of 1 to 5, it's relatively low, but we'll watch it. Main concern would be storms producing damaging hail. For the rest of us, dry, breezy, highs into the mid to upper 70s with some pockets of 80s in southwestern Oklahoma. Again, it's going to be breezy. We're running a risk of severe weather Tuesday and Wednesday. Where is that all going to set up? I'll show you exactly. Tune in for KOCO 5 News coming up at 5 and 6 o'clock.